Always a pleasure. Hello, Musashi.
Hi, Princess. How are ya?
I'm just fine. How about you?
I'm pretty good. For now, anyway.
Glad to hear it. What brings you here?
Nothing really. I just thought I'd look in on you. See how you're doing.
Flattered. It's so nice of you to come by. You're just in time for tea. Won't you join me?
Why, Princess, I'd be honored. That's right.
You did, didn't you? Musashi, I've been thinking. I really feel terrible about all the trouble I've caused you by summoning you here.
Forget about it. I was in the market for a fresh challenge anyhow. It lets me try out new techniques. And besides, this isn't such a bad place.
Thank you.
Things might be rough for a while, but don't give up. Well, I'd better get going. Thanks for the tea and goodies.
You're welcome. Oh, I have something for you. Please, keep it with you always.
Thanks. I will.
Glad you stopped by. Ah, glad you stopped.
Ah! How's it going?
Gotta feed you right, boy.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Why, hello, Musashi.
Hello.
Musashi. Ah, Musashi.
Not your average Joe, I bet.
What brings you here? Are you one of Gandrake's goons?
I can't stand Gandrake. I'm just here looking for angry anglers. Know where I can find some?
Angry anglers? What do you want them for?
For some stew.
Angry Angler Hellstew, eh?
How'd you know? Who are you, anyway?
It's dangerous here. Head back as soon as you've caught your angler. And just so you know, that fish tastes awful.
Hey! Gone already. Wouldn't want to get on her bad side.
Ha!
I owe you one.
Ha! Thank you. have completed the area survey. It's just as the research team expected. Vast deposits of nebulite lie buried underground. Headquarters has advised us to begin constructing a nebulite mine and fortifications immediately.
I see. So much for saving the rainforests. In the hands of my genius, this ordinary jungle you see before you will be transformed into a fantastic concrete jungle. Yes! I will make it my own giant research center. Soon, all the world shall know the magnitude of my brilliance. First, we must do away with those pathetic nuisances and their beloved beasts.
Ha! Thank you. Hmm.